Justice K.N. Wanchoo or Kailas Nath Wanchoo was 10th Chief Justice of India. He was in Office of Chief Justice of India from 12th April 1967 to 24th of February 1968. He was born in Allahabad and was educated at Pandit Prithi Nath High School, Kanpur, Muir Central College, Allahabad and Wadham College, Oxford. He joined the Indian Civil Service as Joint Magistrate on 1st December 1926 in Uttar Pradesh. Later, he became Allahabad High Court Judge in February 1947 to January 51, then Rajasthan High Court Chief Justice from 1951 to 1958. Served in Uttar Pradesh Judicial Reforms Committee Chairman from 1950 to 1951, Indore Firing Inquiry Commission sole member in 1954, Dholpur Succession Case Commission Chairman in 1955, Law Commission member in 1955 and Chief Justice of India from 12th April 1967 to 24th of February 1968.